Because they'll go in her private area. So later on, you guys, we actually do that, okay? And then drawing the person forward, and sometimes just letting them stabilize right on top of your feet like that, okay? And with Yana, because she's so long, I would need to be closer. Her belly's very healthy, and do some wonderful, wonderful applications like that. It also works with one foot. Okay, there are actually 12 locations here. You can see how simple it is. Enjoy yourself, be natural. Okay, we're gonna do quite a bit of abdominal applications when they're in supine also. I love this one just above the pubic bone. And my heel is not touching her private area, my friends. Okay, flexing my big toe, finding the solar plexus. Never forcing it.
Yeah.
Okay, my friends, look nice?
Yes.
Yeah. And now we all know this miserable one, don't we? This next one's coming up. So enjoy yourself, be natural, never force it. A little bit is a lot. And again, another beautiful assisted asana. And we start, the giver puts their arch on the inside of the ankle, on both sides. Enjoy getting into position. I'm gonna need to show a really good dandasana here also. Please hold my wrist. And then of course, never forcing it. Okay, a little bit, yeah, she knows exactly what to do to dorsiflex her feet, and like so. Okay, and of course, I can slide my body up a little closer, and I can be much stronger with her also, as I put my feet now in here. Always encouraging the person to dorsiflex also. You'll notice I'm gonna press her legs open. Actually, you're at your limit there, huh? Are you a little bit further here? Now again, my friends, listening for the echo, lots of love, never forcing it, absolutely never forcing it. I could easily fall back and misuse gravity, but I'm not going to do that. But later on, I just want to show you in supine position. Okay, and again, if we don't get it one way, we have, you know, dozens of other ways of satisfying the area. Later on, after half scissor stretch, we sit over here. And we come under here like so, and we offer the beautiful adductor release here. And absolutely wonderful. And basically a nice adjunct to what we were just doing there with that bilateral adductor release we were just offering with our feet. Okay, so as you can see, very sweet offering here coming up, but that's in supine. Okay, you guys? And just like that, returning the receiver to a resting position. And please hold my wrist down. And I believe we have just the Buddha.